Get it off!
Man, it's jammed. Hold on, got it. Give me a gun. Gun. Go. Get down!
How many shots you got in that thing?
Total or now?
Well, now.
I got about two left.
Shit, I dropped my gun over there.
Get in the fucking top!
What the hell did I jump in here for?
That's why! I'm gonna go ahead and grab your gun. When I throw it to you, I'm gonna get running and try and get my rifle downstairs. Give me plenty of cover fire.
Got it!
Drop it or you don't. I mean, all the other things that were on the ground were pieces of my furniture and glass, so.
Listen, we'll just stop in here and we should be able to find a saw or something to get that off you.
Well, I do. Wait a minute. Slow down. Stop right there. Isn't that Sanchez's son going right there on the highway?
Yeah.
Follow him. Now, he does know your face, right?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure he knows my face.
Okay, so since he's seen you before, get up on him. He...
Wait, I'm going.
All right, we just can't lose him. Since he knows your face, you stay in. Does he go to this church up here often?
Yeah, he's a regular there.
All right, just ease back. You're good. I think we got plenty of tailing distance on him. If he pulls in here, just go with what I do. I'm gonna make it look like our car's... All right, he's pulling in.
Right.
I'm gonna make it look like our car just died out. See if I can get him to jump, and then when he gets close enough to the car, I'll have you come out and we'll cuff him. You got any extra cuffs?
No. I only carry one pair.
Okay, well, let's just wing it, all right?
All right.
We'll wing it.
You want to park over there?
Just
close to him.
Just park anywhere. Our car's dying. Could I pump the brakes a little or something? All right. Okay, that's good enough.
Thank you.
Yeah, I was wondering if you have like a jump. My car just died.
I just gotta get going, man.
All I need is just a second, man. Just a jump, quick jump. I don't live around here, and I'll be right out of your way. Right out.
Fine.
Thanks, really appreciate it. You go to this church or?
I don't really want to get into, you know, stuff about me.
That's fine, no problem, man.
You have the cables?
Thanks a lot, I really appreciate it.
What the hell is that, man? What's going on?
Well, actually,
What are you doing, that like kinky sex stuff with your wife or something?
You got me there, you got me.
Nice.
Yeah, it's something new me and the missus are trying, but I'm sorry about that. We're trying to get away from it, you know, as much as possible.
Good.
Yeah. Actually, you know what? I don't have any. I thought I did, but do you have any we could use?
Yeah.
Okay.
What the hell's going on?
Would you get back in there? He's still going. It's going with the plan. Just get the fuck back in there. Oh,
I don't actually have.
Oh, shit.